Hi guys, this is Lauren from Tighter Robotics. Today I'm going to be telling you about all of our thrust stands from 5 to 500 kgf. The first one is our Series 1585 thrust stand. It measures up to 5 kgf of thrust and 2 Nm of torque and uses the RC benchmark software. It also measures RPM, current, and voltage, which it uses to derive motor, propeller, and overall efficiency, as well as mechanical and electrical power. All of our thrust stands measure these parameters. And this is best for measuring mostly small-sized drones. Next up, we have our Flight Stand 15, which measures 15 kgf of thrust and up to 8 Nm of torque. Beside it, we have the Flight Stand 50, which measures up to 50 kgf of thrust and 30 Nm of torque. The Flight Stand 50 and the Flight Stand 15 have the same metallic frame but different load cells. And they both come in two different versions. So there's the standard version, which measures the sampling rate up to 100 hertz, and it also has an internal calibration standard. Whereas the Pro version has a sampling rate of 1000 hertz, has ASTM calibration, as well as two general analog inputs. These are used mainly for testing motors and propellers of small and medium up to large drones. Next, we have the Flight Stand 150, which measures up to 150 kgf of thrust and 150 Nm of torque. Here we're getting into much bigger drones. This stand, as well as the two we just saw, are all on the Flight Stand software, which supports distributed electric propulsion testing, which means you can test up to 8 motors and propellers simultaneously. Finally, last but not least, we have the Flight Stand 500, which measures up to 500 kgf of thrust and 1500 Nm of torque. This is a very powerful tool, mainly used for testing heavy lift drones or eVTOL. And if you'd like to know any more information about any of these tools, you can check out our website, tighterrobotics.com, or send us an email. Thanks for watching.